paper, and don't forget your measuring cups. We'll be using 1 cup and 1/4 cup. Also, you'll need a grown-up to help you with a few steps, such as popping your popcorn and using a stove or a hot plate. Remember, if at any point I'm going too fast, you can pause or rewind to catch up with me. Here we go.
All right, here's what we're looking at, folks. Step one.
Now, pop your popcorn. Looks delicious. Next, add butter and marshmallows to the saucepan and melt on low heat. Then, stir constantly with your spatula until everything is smooth and gooey. 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 That is a fun word. Looking gooey.
Yeah.
To add some personality to your masterpiece, wrap your food coloring to add a few drops. I'll be using red.
Yeah, I love red.
You can use whatever color you like. Next, pour the melted mixture over the popcorn. Mix it all in with your spatula until everything is fully coated in marshmallow deliciousness. Now, let your mixture cool for about 5 minutes. After they're done cooling, dip your hands in the bowl of water. This will keep your hands clean and sticky-free. Now, grab a handful and start shaping them into balls. Make as many balls as you can and put them on the wax paper. One over here, one over there. Perfect. Then, wait for them to set. Yummy, yummy, yummy. How cool is that? After about 30 minutes, you should be good to go ahead and devour them all.
Wonderful!
Refrigerate all uneaten popcorn balls, because you never know when you might turn into a hungry bird.
And there you have it. One of our finest, feather-fueling, fantastic foods. Bon Appetit!